Welcome back to Gaming with CJ, aka the Fun Gaming Zone. We're continuing on to part 6 of Wolfenstein: The New Order. I had to edit the clip a couple of times because it was just it was too long. It was just me running around, so I'm just gonna just redo it here. So here we go. Okay, I gotta get closer. I don't know what that did, but I did it. Come on. Drop motherfucking ass in the moon. The hell was that?
You should go up. That's all I need. Well, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of that small little track thing.
I know, right? I don't fucking deliver no damn notes. The fuck is Anya at? She's right there. He could have just gave it to her.
William. Do you have a moment?
Am I getting late again? Might be like that.
Schon wieder mit diesem Unsinn. Mein Gott, was ist denn los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Damn.
Listen to my voice,
Blasco. Like, we trying to save the world, and these two in the back. I hate that. I don't like that, man.
The intestinal tracks of the city. And deep.
I told them to go somewhere else. Go somewhere in the sewer, somewhere else doing that shit. We trying to save the world. These niggas want to fuck.
Munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order.
I didn't even read that. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, I don't know how to control this. I'm gonna have to exit it and go where? Okay, exit.
There was a key here. The red guy was behind us. I thought the other arm can't disappear from the other. Felt like my skin was on fire.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm not getting up that way. This guy can't swim for sure. Oh, over there. Okay, we go. The hell was with all the sudden noises? Watch out for the damn mine. Come on.
H-E-G-T, dove down that well to salvage Father's watch. But it wasn't as deep as this.
I just didn't get that scene. It's ridiculous. Who fucks with people around? I don't get that. And don't get me wrong, I fucked in public before, but you know, it's not when people are like right in the vicinity. Like, come on, no. Fucking goddamn Nazi machine. Did I grab that? Okay, yeah, that's grabbed. Come on, up the stairs. Thank you. Oh, so I can kill him that fast now. Bullshit. I must have hit him in the head. That's why he died so quick. I was shooting him all over the first time. Shit. Now this is the same area. Okay, wait, hold on. Weighing me down. I'm confused a little bit. Yeah, maybe we gotta get up there and catch a train. We gotta go that way. Give me this again, in case some enemies come. So I was going the right way, yeah. Damn it. Okay, I gotta go this way. Retreat, retreat, retreat! Shit! God. Hold on.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebulia. Alistair Ordnung Horst.
Nun, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken wir, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safe keep, yeah?
And sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all about.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the edge.
Okay, Karel Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Be unfortunate if that guy died and nobody. And I don't know. I just feel like it'd be really bad if they shot me. I fell asleep and they shot me out of the torpedo at a ship or whatever. You know, I would die that way. I don't know why they didn't keep my assault rifle. Probably gonna run right into a trap. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I ain't have enough time to react.
Captain Blazkowicz, this is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction, our nuclear cannon. Some backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. Give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Deathhead's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. You
U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar bases, the most secure facility the Nazis have is where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bucket HQ.
Ingelach, we are here.
All right, we're gonna call it a cut there. I'll be back in a few, and see you guys later.